Okay, it's next time. Get that mushroom, because Mario's gonna kill himself probably a little soon, trying to be a ninja and all that. See, right there, he's trying to be a ninja. It's just everyone knows he's Mario, he's not a ninja. Yeah. Alright, oh god, oh my god. Okay, maybe that's the perfect alibi. Like, oh, he's just Mario, he's not a ninja at all. Maybe. Okay, is there even a game of Mario's a ninja? I don't think so. Kinda funny. Like, Mario Ninja be throwing, like, mushroom shuriken or something. And one else be like, some type of scroll crap. Be kinda funny. Probably like one of the first DS games. You know, Mario Ninja. Or you play as ninja, it's like some ninja mini games, you have to tap Diaz, Stylish, and all this crap. So, throw shuriken. Your favorite character, I guess. Yeah. Throw shuriken, your favorite character, Mario. Or Maruto. And defeat enemies, whatever. Yeah, I don't watch Naruto anymore. Yeah. Crap. Oh crap, oh crap. So there's like, if there, like some spoon thing, yeah, I don't know what that's going on. I watched the younger version, but then it ended, you know, the Sasuke crap, and younger version as in when they were kids and all that. Can I go and jump? Yeah, I'll just sit here. Holy crap! And, okay, will you turn, Mario, will you? Yes, okay. Oh, yeah, should I actually get these red coin crap? Probably not. Oh, right, Bowser fight. Put the vibration in your controller. Oh, wait, they don't have vibrating things yet. Mushroom meat again? Are you Mario? Can you see that I'm having a merry little time making my ship with my minions? Now, return through those stars. Our troops and the walls need them. Whoa! Yeah, the beginning of the fight, run up here, and then run back. And then, if you do it correctly, didn't work out. Come on, stop looking at me. Stop looking at me. I'm trying to get your tail, that's all I'm doing. You don't have to look at me. You don't have to look at me. Okay, man, look at me again. I'm gonna kill you. Oh, crap, I slipped. Yeah, I'm gonna kill you. I have to get that tail. Look over here. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, no, I'm gonna kill you. Here we go. Now, you're gonna have to give it a little bit more power this time. And let me try to angle it. Miss. Crap. He's coming to kill me. And he'll bounce it off again. Run. Like that. And run back, or slide back. And don't slide into him. Make sure you don't slide off. And you grab his tail right before he... Oh, God. I almost had it. I guess I must have. Okay, almost there. And, yeah, yes. Don't fall off the edge. That's the worst thing you could do in this fight. Holy crap. I mean, sure, he can beat you up, but falling off the edge is instant death, basically. Well, you hit the lob and you bounce off and off, and then you die. So. It's kind of like instant death. Oh, that was horrible. Holy crap. Oh, okay. Well, I'm closer now. I can't aim. Bowser is freaking spinning. Oh, God. I got your tail. Maybe I'll actually hit him this time? No, I suck at aiming. Okay. Maybe? I'm this close. Yes! Now, if I miss now, you can all say I suck at this game. There we go. I had to do it slow that time. Alright, you can beat the final boss, man. There we go. Wow, can it be that I've lost the power of the stars to fail me this time? Consider this a draw. Next time, I'll be in perfect condition. Now, if you want to see your precious, just come to the top of the tower. I'll be waiting. That's not disturbing at all, Bowser. That's not disturbing at all. ain't no sympathy for Mario. Yeah. That was in the fire seat. Clear. Saving continue. Should I go upstairs? I don't want to do that freaking underwater level. Not yet. Until, you know, I get all the other cooler levels. I'll come back later. Well, now let's go upstairs and open the door. Oh crap, a boo! I already completed that level. Hopefully I showed you guys that on the camera. Oh wait, no I didn't. I didn't, because I have the invisible cap now, I can go complete it. But, I'm gonna go upstairs. And I have to see if I actually even started that level. On previous videos. Should I go to the monkey level or this demonic place? Is this the, which one's the mirror? I found that one out. I'm gonna go, this is it. Yes. The mirror one. Now this took me forever. I looked at this, I'm like, oh cool. Look at Tooly, awesome. Yeah, I can see him, he this. I try to kill him and all that. Then, you walk over here. What, nothing's over here, you look around. Should I jump into that? I jump into this one. Beat this level somewhere else. So you're just going around like, oh, okay, look in the window. What the? What's that? And you look over there at the picture. Then you look in the mirror. Of course. Jump in. That realization did not hit me in the head when I was little. I just looked in the mirror like, whoa, there's a snowman picture. And I walked out the room. Like there's nothing to do in there. So yeah, this is a level that I had no idea existed. There's a thing on top of his head, the star. Or you can go to this one, inside this ice wall. This one's pretty hard, because it's all clear. We don't know which way is the exit. We need to find out where the right one is. Yeah, I'll just do it. It's not only, I don't have that much time right now. Crap. Okay. So now, I know you have to get to the top somewhere. Probably right here. Whoa! Okay. This ice block's fun. There we go. Okay, maybe I jump over here. Okay. Oh, I'm running out of time, so next time, Mario will eventually get this star. Maybe. Peace.